You plan to marry?
How can I say it plainer?
snoring now. I write to you with a broken heart. That can be mended. My uncle, duped by that double-faced dog that calls himself a doctor, oh, don't mention it, he's going to marry the scoundrel's sister. He's cutting me off with nothing. My love for you compels me to give you up. I'm leaving Ashland this very day for Europe as soon as possible. Farewell. Be happy. That is my only wish, your Ernesto. I never heard such drivel.
But he's leaving.
He will not leave, I promise. Hop, skip, and jump. I'll go to see him. Tell him our secret. He'll get the picture, then never fear. I think he'll hang around.
This mighty secret, am I allowed to share it?
Out to punish his nephew for so-called disobedience. Old Pasquale is determined to get married.
That you have told me.
But wait, being his doctor and seeing him headstrong in his decision, I have shifted course. Believe me, thinking entirely of you and Ernesto, and I told him I was for it. Old Pasquale knows I have a sister in the convent. We'll pass you off as her.
What?
Not once has he ever seen you. I introduce you, and none will be the wiser. 2 minutes and you hooked him.
You think he'll buy it?
Oh, he'll be panting to wed you. We'll cast Michael, who works there in the part of the notary. The second scene I leave to your devices. You'll drive him off the wall. He goes demented. From there we merely name it. And so...
We're free then! Yes, I'll do it!
That's the essence.